All right, day six of the TikTok triple. If you're new, I'll put an explanation in the description of what they are. But basically, they're just three lobster traps that we set on top of an underwater mountain with hopes of catching some cool sea creatures. So let's see if we got anything cool today. Trap number one. Struck out. Keith, you set this one upside down again. Well, this one's got a little more life in it. That's a beauty lobster right there. Nice hard shell, male. 2 or 3 pound lobster. Nice one. We got some small ones. We got an egger. Somebody's notched her tail. So we don't need to do anything to her. We're just going to release her so she can continue to breed. We got a female here with no eggs, but she's also been punched, so we can't keep her. And then one more little small one. Another beauty male. Hard as a rock. These ones aren't really good eating, but they bring good money. Here's a big egger. She's currently full of eggs. She doesn't have a punch, so we're gonna give her a notch. We're actually gonna make a separate video on the notch. So if you're curious what a punch tail is, I probably have already posted it. I probably posted it a couple hours ago. So jump back to that video and I'll explain what a punch tail is. Another punch tail, bunch of babies, lots of little ones. Another punch tail, babies. And this one, the fin is completely missing, which also means punch tail. So another egger. Change the bait real quick. And we're gonna set them back out. We'll try again tomorrow. We've been posting a video every night around 6 p.m. We've been trying to haul them every day. So we'll haul them tomorrow. See if we get anything cool. We'll post the video at 6 p.m. So we'll see you there.